Good morning, children. All of you, welcome to our EVS class. Today we are going to learn our seventh lesson, which is our earth. Now let's move on to the exercise part. A. Write T for the true statements and F for the false statements. So children, here given some statements from our lesson. So let's check whether the statements are true or false. Okay, the first one, the earth is made up of only land. The earth is made up of only land. Children, the statement is a false statement, isn't it? So write F. Our earth is made up of land and water. Okay, now the second one, mountains are higher than hills. Mountains are higher than hills. Yes, children, mountains are higher than hills. So it is a true statement. So write T. Okay, now the third one. Most crops are grown on mountains. Most crops are grown on mountains. It is a false statement. So write F. Okay, now the fourth one. Most mountains are covered with snow. Most mountains are covered with snow. Yes, children, it is a true statement. So write T. Okay, now the last one. The fifth one. Half the surface of the earth is covered with water. Half the surface of the earth is covered with water. Children, do you think it is a true statement? No, it is a false statement. So write F. Okay, now B, fill in the blanks. All of you listen. The first one, very big hills are called dash. Very big hills are called dash. Children, the answer is mountains. M O U N T A I N S. Mountains. Okay, now the second one. Dash are flat lands between two hills or mountains. Dash are flat lands between two hills or mountains. Children, the answer is valleys. V A L L E Y S. Valleys. Okay, now the third one. Lakes and ponds can be dash or dash. Lakes and ponds can be dash or dash. Children, the answer is natural or human made. Natural or human made. Right? N A T U R A L. Natural or human made. H U M A N M A D E. Human made. Okay, now the fourth one, plains are dash land. Plains are dash land. Yes, children, the answer is flat. Flat. F L A T. Flat. Okay, the last one in B, the weather in the hills is usually dash. The weather in the hills is usually dash. Yes, children, the answer is cold. Cold. C O L D. Cold. Okay, now C. Answer the following questions. So children, here given some questions. So let's take the questions and answers too. The first one, how is the weather in the hills and mountains? How is the weather in the hills and mountains? The weather in hills and mountains is cold. The weather in hills and mountains is cold. Okay, now the second one. Where are crops usually grown? Where are crops usually grown? Children, crops are usually grown in plains. Crops are usually grown in plains. Okay. Now take the next page. Values for life. Our earth is many thousands of years old. The creatures living on land and in the oceans, seas and rivers have lived there for many years. But slowly they are disappearing. The first one, why are they disappearing? Children, the answer is, children, it is because water and air pollution and increasing heat due to cutting trees. Okay. Now the second one, what can we do to save them? Plant and grow more trees. Okay. Children, next, the last activity. Find and color the important landforms and water bodies in the word grid given below. Children, here you can see a word grid. So children, first look at the first row. There you can see the word mountain. The first row. Okay, now look at the first column. There after M you can see the word valley. Okay, now children, look at the second row. After V and H, you can see the word pond. Okay, now look at the second column. After O, you can see the word hill. Okay, children, now look at the fourth column. After N and O, you will get the word C. Okay. Now children, look at the seventh column. After I, you will get the word river. Okay. Now look at the last column. After N, you will get the word ocean. Okay. Children, now take page number 164. Okay. So children, there you can see a beautiful picture. Color the picture. That is your today's homework. Color the picture with suitable colors. Okay. Then do WhatsApp. So children, today's class ends here. Also the lesson is over. So let's meet in the next class. Have a nice day.